Hey guys, welcome to this video.
Andy Math.
If the average of six numbers is 100 and the average of four of these numbers is 80, what is the average of the other two numbers? So first, the average of six numbers is 100. We'll call that A plus B plus C plus D plus E plus F. Whole thing divided by six equals 100. Then the average of four of these numbers is 80. So we'll say that's A plus B plus C plus D over four, that equals 80. So now what did I do? Six numbers, the average, so I divided by six to get 100. Four numbers, the average, so I divided by four to get 80. So now I'm gonna solve for A plus B plus C plus D. I'm gonna multiply both sides by four, and so I get A plus B plus C plus D, these fours cancel, equals, and 80 times four is 320. Now, notice how I have an A plus B plus C plus D right here. Well, I'm gonna plug in 320 for that. So I end up with 320 plus E plus F over six equals 100. So all I did was plug in 320 for the A plus B plus C plus D. Now I can multiply both sides by six. These sixes cancel. I get 320 plus E plus F equals 600. Now I'm just gonna subtract 320 from both sides, and I get, this cancels, E plus F equals, and 600 minus 320 is 280. And they wanna know what the average of the two numbers are, so I'm gonna divide both sides by two, and I end up getting E plus F divided by two equals 140. So 140 is the average of the other two numbers, and that is the answer to the question. So if this makes sense, please like and subscribe. Check out andymath.com for more videos and study guides. And I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.